Aries Horoscope. Tuesday, December 29, 2020. Health will be perfect despite a hectic day. Sudden inflow of funds takes care of your bills and immediate expenses. Friends and family members provide you with encouragement. Avoid being forceful in love affairs. Investment made today would be lucrative, but you will probably get some opposition from partners. A day for cautious moves when your mind would be needed more than your heart. A stranger might cause tiff between you and your partner. Remedy: keep good relations with your boyfriend/girlfriend by distributing chocolates to poor and needy young girls. Taurus Horoscope. Tuesday, December 29, 2020. Chances of you recovering from physical illness are high, which will enable you to participate in sports competition. Together with your spouse, you can discuss finances and plan your wealth for your future. Family responsibilities will mount, bringing tension on your mind. You will know today that the love of your partner is truly soulful for you. You will feel that your creativity has been lost and you find it extremely difficult to make decisions. A sparkling laughter-filled day when most things proceed as your desire. The internal beauty of your life partner will ooze out today. Remedy: feed rotis bread to crows and experience career upswing. Gemini Horoscope. Tuesday, December 29, 2020. Day of special care for expectant mothers. Today, you may remain worried due to money-related problems. For this, you should consult your trusted confidant. Help your brother to keep the things under control. Do not give unnecessary air to a conflict, rather try to solve them amicably. Love is beyond the limit of senses, but your senses will experience the ecstasy of love today. Someone at work might try to disrupt your plans, therefore keep a watchful eye to what is happening around you. Time is precious, and you need to fully utilize it to attain desired results. However, flexibility in life and spending time with your family is an important aspect as well, which you need to understand. Rain is known for romance, and you will feel the similar ecstasy with your life partner throughout the day. Remedy: include more of green color in your daily attire, dressing to improve your health. Cancer Horoscope. Tuesday, December 29, 2020. A special compliment from a friend would be the source of happiness. This is because you have made your life like trees which give shade to the others while they themselves stand in the sun and endure the scorching heat. You should look twice at investment schemes that are presented to you today. Older relatives are likely to make unreasonable demands. You can experience the pain of love. Traders of this sign can get into trouble today due to the wrong advice given by a close friend. Today, working natives need to remain careful at the workplace. Dedicate your time and energy in helping others, but don't get involved in matters that doesn't concern you at all. Today, the tiff between you and your spouse might come to a halt just because of a good beautiful memory. So, don't miss to remember the old beautiful days during a heated argument. Remedy: apply white sandalwood mark on the forehead and financial life will thrive. Leo Horoscope. Tuesday, December 29, 2020. You must take complete rest to recharge your body, otherwise the fatigue could cause pessimism in you. Keep your anger under control and treat everyone in the office nicely. Deviating from this path can cost you your job, thereby directly deteriorating your financial situation. Good time for entering a matrimonial alliance. Your romantic relationship will suffer today. Today your artistic and creative ability will attract lot of appreciation and bring you unexpected rewards. Not a very good day for traveling. Your spouse might act too self-centered today. Remedy: gift your lover yellow-colored flowers such as carnations, roses, chrysanthemum, etc., and build strong bonds of love and affection. Virgo Horoscope. Tuesday, December 29, 2020. Your enormous confidence and easy work schedule brings you enough time to relax today. Today, instead of just sitting around, why not get involved in something which will improve your earning power? Your partner would be supportive and helpful. Love will show positive vibes. Use your judgment before you sign up for any costly venture. Travel opportunities should be explored. Women are from Venus and men are from Mars, but it's the day when Venus and Mars will melt into each other. Remedy: take blessings from elder brothers by touching their feet and have a successful business life. Libra Horoscope. Tuesday, December 29, 2020. Encourage your mind to be receptive to positive emotions like love, hope, faith, sympathy, optimism, and loyalty. Once these emotions take complete command, the mind automatically responds positively to every situation. Finances improve later in the day. Quarrel with a neighbor would spoil your mood. But don't lose your temper, because it would only add fuel in the fire. No one can quarrel with you if you non-cooperate. Strive to maintain cordial relations. In the busy streets, you will realize that you are the luckiest, because your sweetheart is the best. Listen to your inner feeling before committing to any partnership. To properly utilize your free time, you should get away from people and do what you love. Doing this, you will also bring some positive changes in your life. Marriage is a blessing, and today you are going to experience it. Remedy: donate bronze diya in Lord Ganesha or Lord Vishnu temple to make your family life blissful. Scorpio horoscope. Tuesday, December 29, 2020. Your willpower may be rewarded today as you confront a very tricky situation. You should not lose head while making a very emotional decision. Businessmen today may incur losses in their trade. Also, you may have to spend money to improve your business. Unexpected gifts and presents from relatives and friends. Love pangs will enable you to sleep today. You will reach your goals through hard work and patience. The wheel of time moves very fast, so learn to use it wisely and make the most of it. Your neighbors might try to trouble your married life, but it's difficult to shake your bond with each other. Remedy: honor and respect scholars, intellectuals, wise and just people for continued growth in your financial condition. Sagittarius horoscope. Tuesday, December 29, 2020. Avoid mental tension and stress for a happy day. You will make good money if you invest in conservative investment. Enjoy a peaceful and quiet day with family members. If people approach you with problems, ignore them and don't let this bother your mind. Romantic encounter highly exciting but will not last long. Listen to your inner feeling before committing to any partnership. Today, you can come back from office and get indulged in some of your favorite hobbies. This will calm you down. You might fight with your spouse today out of your own stress and actually of no reason. Remedy: before meeting your girlfriend, boyfriend, have crystal sugar mishri along with water. This will sweeten your relationship. Capricorn horoscope. Tuesday, December 29, 2020. Do not poke your nose in wife's affairs as it would invite her anger. It is better to mind your own business. Interference as little as possible, otherwise it could create dependency. You should refrain from consuming alcohol or any such item today, as you may lose your items in toxic state. Take advantage of the free time you have to help family members. Romance will cloud your mind as you meet your sweetheart. You might see an advancement in your work today. If you have been waiting for a long time for interesting things to happen in your life, then you are sure to find some relief. The day is exclusive in your regular married life. You will experience something really unusual today. Remedy: to improve health, bury black cold kajal near some deserted place. Aquarius horoscope. Tuesday, December 29, 2020. Today you will have ample of the time to do things to improve your health and looks. New contracts might look lucrative but will not bring gains as desired. Do not make hasty decisions when it comes to investing money. Go out in the evening with friends, as it would do a lot of good. Love is synonymous to worshipping God. It is very spiritual as well as religious. You will know this today. It's time to make those important career changes that you have been thinking for some time. You will think of doing something new in your free time today. However, you will be so occupied in this task that all other things will take a back seat. Today, roses will look redder and violets will look bluer because intoxication of love is giving you a high. Remedy: help anyone in need and share your time, energy, and other emotional and intellectual resources for continuous enhancement in your financial situation. Pisces horoscope. Tuesday, December 29, 2020. You can start your day with yoga and meditation. Doing this will be beneficial for you and you will maintain your energy levels throughout the day. Do not take any step or act in such a manner which can cause financial loss today without the advice of an experienced person. You will act like a peacemaker in the family. Give an ear to everyone's problem to keep the things under control. Interference of others will cause frictions. Don't let anyone take credit for the jobs you do. Your beloved does not give you enough time, which is why you'll openly talk to them about it and lay out your complaints on the table. Your spouse might feel unimportant today due to your hectic schedule, and she might show the displeasure in the evening. Remedy: help and serve visually challenged persons and see positive magic spread in your love life.
Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.